Speed on muna tayo. Bammer on your front mic. So you know already.
What did you end up doing for your birthday?
I was just home. We went to go eat with the kids. We went to this restaurant in Paris, Tequila. Seafood, Mexican seafood, bomb.
Where'd you go? Yesterday? I played some
bomb. I went to movies.
What did you see?
We saw Black Christmas.
Was it any good?
It's alright.
We were just watching Don't Be a Menace to South Central.
Oh, that's a funny one.
Yeah, Pete has never seen it.
Say something about my mama. Huh? Break yourself, fool.
Oh my God, that's funny.
That is a funny movie. By the way, did you watch Crawford and Eggers? Did you have a chance to watch
it? Yeah.
What did you make of that? Eggers did good.
He did very well.
You sparred him, of course.
He did well. I think...
You guys up at the house and started?
So I thought Elias was doing very well for the first like 4 or 5 rounds. Then he kind of slowed down a little bit, stopped letting his hands go, and that's when Crawford got in the rhythm and got comfortable and really started picking up the pace and started adding some good shots. They should have counted the knockdown because Elias did knock him down.
That was a knockdown.
I'm not saying it's gonna change the outcome, but that was a knockdown. They didn't rule a knockdown.
There's a lot of talk of you and Crawford. Have you been hearing yet? People mention Crawford's a...
No.
But you would love that fight if it came up.
Yeah. Crawford wants to fight all the other names. He's got the skills to do it, but he hasn't had the opponents to show. So I'm sure he wants all the names.
What'd you make of Teofimo's win? He got down.
Good win. That's a good win for him because he fought a world champion, experienced fighter. You know, Teofimo just took care of business.
It wasn't a vacant belt. No, it wasn't one of those made-up titles.
He fought a real champion. So congratulations to him.